Yep, two restarts. And the cold showers are a pain no matter what. Like, even now, taking them, it, like, you know, the first couple of seconds, you're like, you lose your breath. Like, it takes the breath out of your body. And but then, you know, once your body gets used to it, after a couple of seconds, then it's okay. But even though, like, even when you're used to it, even when I was taking cold showers for like a month, I was still, you know, that initial, like, first few seconds of getting cold water on you, it's definitely not for everybody, I guess. Okay, we see a cons, big one. We see a couple of hives, or one hive and a fork. We also see an interesting box over here, potentially. I think I'm going to try to go for that box. Maybe check the warrior tomb. Doesn't look like the greatest number of gogs, though. Nice expert scouting. See, how many moves is it gonna take to get there? One, two, three, wait. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, that should be enough, actually. Let's try like that. Oh yeah, I wanna get the additional imps, I think. Oh, that is two hives, wow. Also get the shield here. Shield and fork. Right. Yeah, this is actually, I believe, the very first time that we're playing XenoFX. I don't think we've ever played him before. Okay, there's the advanced archery, although we get offense too. I think we gotta take offense as well. 300, alright, that works. That's a lot. I wonder what the hell is in that box. God, it's so annoying that they're fucking all this shit up for us with the morales. Can't really shoot as many as I would like. Oh. Too bad, I guess. I wonder what's in that box. Well, I wonder what the hell this is. Okay, XP. Error magic interference. Alright, so... it's good stats. With those stats, we can start doing the hives and stuff. I think it's a plus. I think it's probably a plus. Alkin. Well, too late to find another main. I think Koth is better at this point. Sword. So I'm probably sending Koth here. Gonna grab the fork, the shield, and then start doing the hives. Nah, I know that I'm dubba-dee-dubba-die. I was just saying. Thing is, this is slightly problematic in terms of meat. Always the worst feeling in the world when the fucking upgraded stock morales. They always do that shit. Or a ranged stock, anyway. Demons, so demons with and really good stats, hives should be no problem. Get a freet and demons and do and start doing hives on 1-2 or 1-1-4. So send here and then start doing the hives 1-1-4. I think, yeah, sounds all right. Get mage guild next turn probably. Isis plus. Yeah, I think we can plus. There's a hellhole too, that's nice. Yeah, I feel like this is solid enough to plus. Ignatus. Halflings, though. I don't want to fight them. Well, more demons here, that's nice. And two more hives. Can't quite see the break. Two pickets over here, too. There's another box. Hope for meat in that box, actually. Another hive. Demons, demons. Even more stats. Another box. Probably go for that. Box. Shield. Well, let me just get the shield on Ryland, I guess. I do that other box on Aiden, maybe? Let's see. Got it. Because if it's XP, I don't really care about getting XP on calls that much. Those are really solid 112 stats, though. And we're about to have even more. Those will take logs. No, I just want to take that one on Aiden. Or maybe on Alkin. Yeah, these are pretty crazy stats on 112. Expert offense and expert archery too. Another box over here. Yeah, you know what? I think I'll just take that box on somebody else. Might as well be Aiden. I don't think 5k XP is going to matter that much on cult, and Tavern above and do boxes with Alkin. It doesn't sound like that bad of an idea, but cult is already kind of like our main. I don't know. Maybe though. I'll think about it. Might be an okay idea. Might not be the worst idea. These guys are immune to the fire thing, right? Pretty sure that they are. They are immune. All right, so 16 of them, eh? All right, I'll think about it. Think about getting that with Alkin. Yeah, I shot them directly. Of course, that is a blocked. There's an Ifrit dwelling. And 19 Dendroid soldiers. We'll need to chain down there. It's an interesting idea. Same luck? Maybe. Maybe. 42. That's a lot. You bitch. Air Magique again, eh? Well, I guess we'll take air at least. Right, 42 of them. What the fuck is that? I guess let's go with Alkin. Gotcha. That's solid, actually. Don't mind that at all. I don't mind that at all. Would have been interesting to check the witch hut, I guess. Okay, that was magic, unfortunately. Level 4, it looks like. That's lame. Alright, so we need the demons, then we need Efreet, then we need to chain the army back down to get the other demon dwelling. That was a little bit greedy doing it like this. Oh. I'll lose some gogs, unfortunately. Fine though. It's fine. Get the demons, do the hive next turn, and then like now the gogs are not that necessary. Okay, we'll just do this shit when we move out here for the other hive. Let me go ahead and grab demons here. We'll do it next turn, I think. Small one, then I'll do that one. Just could have gotten one more spell power. Alkin. Okay. Two of free dwellings. It's also cool. But doesn't look like we're gonna be building. demons. Yeah, I'm just thinking. Chain that, get the demons, get the Ifrit, do this. Grab the box first in case that's additional meat. Do that on Koth, then I do the other hive, then I start chaining back for this hive, the Ifrit dwellings, and maybe the demon dwelling. And then we also have, what, 2 XP shops? 2 XP shops, 2 pickets, and the cons. We have that hive over there and 1 more hive there. Chain down there, get that hive, try to get the Ifrit dwellings, then get the last hive. I'll probably be trying to do the cons, actually. It's a big one. It's a big one. Maybe the following turn, after I do these 2 hives, chain down there, grab the other 2 hives, maybe grab the Ifrit, and then 115. 115, I can get the cons, replenish my mana, and then move out for the break. 116, actually, replenish my mana, then maybe pour mana in the Black Tower, so that I can buy him here. Another cons, another hive. It's cool. And Mercury thing. That wouldn't actually be too bad. Like 16 or something, I think. Some more ore. Town. It's cool, I'll take it. 2 out of 3 of the wizards well, by the way. Yeah, there's a lot of Mercury laying around, so could potentially work for Archdevils. That's funny. Alright, well that's our meat for the hive, I guess. I was trying to get XP for Alkin, not really. I guess that's a no status on that. Okay, 12 wyvern. I'm gonna try to do that hive and that hive. And then with that, try to do the cons. I don't think we're doing the Ifrit dwellings yet. Just gonna try to focus on the hives. Well, we don't have any more boxes, so... Alright, so I'll be trying to do that here. I guess I'll just grab the army, clear that, and then try to... I guess I won't be able to chain for that hive all the way down there. If I do just this hive, will that be enough? Will that be enough for this big cons? I get one hero, set him up over here. So I'll have to get rid of you for now then. Hopefully that hive can be big. Boom, boom. I don't know if I'm gonna clear that, actually. Let's get a marketplace here, I guess. Still don't know what the break is. Let's see what we got. So I want to try to get that hive aim. Titan Shield is kind of nice. Inferno Side Town, another hive, Jesus. Eighteen Wyvern with good stats. Yeah, should be okay for the cons. Bring the Magogs too. Easy. Take armor, I guess. This is gonna be a full-on warrior. And, what, just move him out for the break now? Or go for the other cons or something? Two more hives here. Two more hives, Titan Shield, and cons. And then we got one more hive here and the Ifrit dwelling. I move him out for the break, I guess can do that stuff on anybody. I should probably move out over here. Where's Zarfax at? It's here. Yeah, I probably don't even need to replenish my mana. So I'll just move Kalt out for the break, I think. No need to pour mana, I guess. That's the case. Enough courage. Just do the last three hives and the Titan Shield and the cons. Maybe I'm gonna skip the Ifrit dwellings then. Might skip the Ifrit dwellings then. Red Tower I could do. Send Kalth out for the break. Get a marketplace here. Cons, two hives, and the Titan Shield. That should be my focus. And then I'll try to get that last hive at least. Grindon. Big hive, nice. Moxie would be great, actually. Size 3, well, I'll take it. And then Khan's hive and maybe the red tower too. Try to do that on Ulkin. Let me try to send Ryland here too, probably. I can do the red tower and the hive. Yeah, I'm really not going to be doing the... Not going to be doing the last hive or the free dwellings. Solid break. At least had haste. That's about right. That should be about right. I mean, we'll do the challenge if we can. But I'm not really focusing on it. So for a good size cons here. Thank you very much. Mini fuck. Oh, this is annoying. Wanted a bigger cons and a bigger red tower. At least the hive is big. Maxi, well, that's great. 38 wyvern, all right. Wish I was able to do the last hive in this. The break is actually going to be really annoying. We don't even have haste, which sucks. Those clops are going to do quite a bit of damage. But we're going for it. We are going for it as it is. Let me maybe do a picket. Alright. Well, hopefully the clops tank a bit like this. I really wish I had haste. Should go for the angel. Well, I'm quite expecting that. Not too bad, I'd say, overall. Where's the center? Is it down? Yeah. It's Inferno center, by the way. Do the taupe? Yeah, do the taupe. Yeah, we actually can. We actually can build Castle Gate. There's Earth Tome, by the way. Size 1, eh? Try to pick up all that mercury, build a devil next turn. Maybe. Think about it. One more hive. Elixir. I saw the vial of lifeblood somewhere. Where was it? Am I tripping? Was that a different game? No, it has to be. It has to be here. You guys see the vial of lifeblood? What the fuck? Where is it? Is that actually a different game? Could have sworn I saw it. I don't remember where though. Entrance of desert. Oh, yeah, right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we can get the elixir. That'd be nice. Now, we do have Grindon with magic with Earth, so he can TP if I can get the Earth Tome. And then, so TP there, get the vial, TP back. Well, we built Devil. Go for the other Utopia, maybe? I don't know. Think about this. The hives, teapot. Let's see what else we can find here. Take Magogs, some additional meat. Nice black dragon stack. You bitch. Stop ruining my life. Oh, fuck that up. Didn't I? Okay, it's fine. Problem is Sims end now. I'm trying to think what I would do here or what I should do here. I would love to get the elixir. I would love to get the Earth Tome. I would love to do the Utopia and build Archdevils. A lot of stuff I'd love to do. Utopia on a side hero? Eh, I don't know. I don't really feel like doing well. Grindon. Where can I pour him on him? Pour him on Grindon and do that on Grindon with Mass Slow, the other Hive, and the Utopia. Not bad. Not the worst idea in the world, I think. Shield Stone Skin, alright, that's nice. Okay, trying to think here. We also have more stuff to farm in our biome, potentially. Fiona. And scout a little bit more. Grindon. Won't be able to do the Utopia until next turn. Probably still better do it on Koth, and I guess I can do the Earth Tome on Grindon. Send him like that. Do that fight and that fight. And then after that, I can get the Elixir. And I can get the Archdevil. Another Utopia there. Another picket. Wow, the biome is pretty amazing. Biome is pretty amazing. So, with the Utopia, we can get Archdevil next turn. Now, let me see. Can I get rid of somebody? So, I'll get rid of Zarfax. I got the sniper's bow, by the way. Got the bowstring over here, got the bow here, and the arrows over here. So, try to send Grindon down here to be able to do that. Put an angel on him, I guess. He comes through now, it would kind of suck for me, but still, I think this is the right call. Do that, and then I'll yeah. Well, but then doing this on Koth without And with the Earth Tome, though, we can get a lot of other stuff done. But doing this on Koth without even having haste, well, I guess we'll build Mage Guild next turn. Hopefully we'll get haste. Yeah. I feel like this is still the right call. Go for the Earth Tome like that on Grindon. And then he'll TP back. And then I can TP around, then I can get the Archdevil, I can TP around, grab the last piece of the elixir, and win. And basically win. Diplo. All right, AD is still possible. Another hive here. I think we're just gonna get one more hero and go straight for the Earth Tome. Oh, Fiona, whatever. Hopefully that box isn't too crazy. Isn't too many, it's about 50 of them, so two. But can we have four spell power? Really? Nice. It is $15.99. God damn it. Well, good luck us. Let's hope it's like a low 50, not too much more. Okay, it's not that much more. 40, like 59. I can use one more slow. And then TP. Shield stone skin, maybe. It's town portal, it's 12, right? Yeah, still I can't stone skin and slow again. That's 9 mana. I gotta just keep it like this, I think. That's what I didn't want to happen. Hold on a minute. Well, this might actually work out. Not that bad. I just, I'll have to re-slow them for sure, though. Quack ass. Nice. That's actually nice. Okay, there we go. We're good. Yeah, unless that shit happens. Okay, it's fine though. And they didn't get blinded again? Solid. How'd that happen? Stack was supposed to move last. Well, I guess. Okay, not bad. I'm okay with that. Definitely okay with that. Mana. Do I still go for the taupe? Well, to get the AD. Might do the final fight on Grindon. I mean, I can't really. We have to attack him or defend the town, and it's the turn. You know, the game ends. Let's either just replenish my mana. Haste? No haste. Whatever. Yeah, I could. Well, good luck us. 101. This is not going to be good for business. Meteor. Don't really do anything better save for a town portal or something. Alright, at least those buffs were not too crazy. Anti-magic is whatever. Now I would need 16 mana though, right? Counter-strike. Enchantress Taupe? I don't know. Okay. Not that bad, actually. Oh yeah, Enchanter's Taupe, I suppose so. Didn't think of that for some reason. It's a size 3, damn. May not be good for business. Gotta go for it though, I think. I don't think I have a choice, and I can't even do the hive, unfortunately. Well, good luck, us. can do shield, and I still have enough to TP, right? Okay, I don't really care that much about the stuff. I mean, stats is something that I did kind of want. It's kind of a shitty tote, but what I wanted was the gold. What I wanted was the gold so we can get the ADs. And hopefully complete our challenge. Need more mercury. There it is. There it is. I wonder if I can do that hive. $150 mana, 10 SP. Should be alright. Yeah, he's allowed to GG out. 1800 moves, eh? Yeah, we can get Pit Fiends, sure. I want to see if I can do the Hive, too. Meteor shower him with Deemer, sure. Hit friends? Oh, okay. My bad. It'll be okay with 150 mana Grindon. The fact that we're blue is really good. What I do want to do is I want to kill his last fly, for sure. It doesn't matter, Kollega. It doesn't matter. What I need to take care of is his speed advantage. So then when he attacks me, I can just implode. Like, killing one Klopp or one duck doesn't fucking do anything. But getting rid of a speed advantage is awesome. Look at the road after game. Well, it doesn't look like I can do that hive, so... Anyway, this is good enough, I think. Nope. Oh, what the fuck? They're saying 690 on others. No. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, doesn't matter. We just do this on Grindon with speed advantage, Earth Tome, and 150 mana. That'll be no problem. Not the greatest damage implow, but we'll be fine like that. Actually, I could have gotten that. Anyway, fine. Call first. Zyron, yeah, he does have Inferno, but not enough mana to cast Inferno. Put Koth first. For what? Get rid of one stack, or what? So that we're in the town, and it's more difficult for his Hydras to reach, I guess. Don't want to get rid of... Don't want to let him kill Koth, though. If anything, we can surrender, so. Neck over here. Ah. Well, let's go. Replenish our mana. Boom, boom, boom. And win. No archery on Grindon, right? Alright, cool. Yeah, I guess Enchantress Tope would have been a better idea than the Genie's Tope, but... I mean, yeah, it was closer. Well, okay, yeah. It looks like I didn't have enough moves, actually, to do the Enchanter's one. No, it wasn't enough. So, yeah. I guess maybe I could have tried to do that one. No. Well, maybe. Maybe I could have done that one. Anyway. If Koth only had fucking, like, you know, mass slow or mass haste... But still, that Genie's fight went okay. We only lost, what, one Wyvern and one, damn it, now he's gonna have speed advantage, god damn it. Fuck, the Spent, I should've, well, I didn't have the moves to kill Spent, did I? Actually, maybe I did. It doesn't look like I did. Yeah, he brought more flies, now we're not gonna have the speed advantage anymore, oh well. Anyway. Implo, res, I can summon. Let's see. No, he brought him with another hero. It wasn't spent. GG! 3 for 3, guys! 3 for 3 on the challenge! Woo! Hell yeah.